Ragnar is playing Spinda for 17th.
Ooh, that'll be a good set.
That will be a good set. But right now, we got Dreffen and Seize, baby. Alright. So Seize pulling an upset over Nala to make it here to Dreffen. We'll see if Dreffen has... is as cheesy as we saw during... Did you see that? That... See, that's not Dreffen trying to cheese, but...
Right.
Even when he doesn't try, the game's just kind of like... And things are, you're a silly player.
Here's a freebie.
Here's a freebie. I mean, I appreciate he's going for the angle. I kind of always appreciate the straight-up angle, just because... Wow, okay. Uh-oh. Doesn't even wiggle out hits done, just text on the side of the stage. Forward smash has a tech chase. And, okay, he has a jump, but... Yep, he can cover these angles really easily with back airs. And that's the stock... Who tech chases with forward smash?
I think the first time it may have been a flub. Second time? Not so sure. I think that might have been on purpose.
I think that was on purpose. It's Dreffen. Oh, man.
Let's see, what's the follow-up? No. Nothing.
Oh, no, and that's the stock. Stay Pop didn't get 4 stock first game, and it looked like he might.
Right, right.
We'll see if Seize can pull a... Seize looking to not get embarrassed live on stream in front of who knows how many viewers. But Dreffen, so on point with his tech chases. He's tech chased so many foxes before. But Seize catches the up air. Not getting that 4 stock today.
Not today.
But Stay Pop got JB, Ford, and... And, okay, messes up, Light Shield comes out. But, okay. Let's go!
All right.
Seeing like, this is why you're in loser safe hawk, and I'm still here.
Ooh, great tomahawk grab.
And yep. That's it. Yep. Nothing you can do with that, unless you get, like, the hardest damage on the deck.
Right.
But after off stage, when you've got that momentum going the other way, it's like...
And you're down 3 stocks, so it's like...
Yeah, it's like, even if you make it back somehow, it's like, you've got the mountain to climb.
Yes.
Alright,
Dream Stadium, no pause.
No pause. Do you think he did the no-pam?
Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me.
Oh, Dreffen. I mean, then again, Safe Hawk on Yoshi, if you remember, he put in work, you know?
Yeah,
I wouldn't say made him sweat, but, you know, showed that he's no slouch.
Right now, Seize doing pretty well.
Why'd you have to say it, man? Why'd you say it?
I'm done.
Don't do it.
Won't say anything else positive about anyone ever.
I'm sure Lunchboy's still around somewhere. It's okay.
See if Seize can pick up the set.
No! No!
That's
no!
We're there.
No, Seize. Don't get off the ledge, Seize. Don't go there.
Don't go down there, Seize.
Okay, close it out. Okay. We believe in you. Alright. Okay. Doesn't get the edge guard. That was a smart idea to go up in side B.
Dear Lord.
You know Dreffen's been getting a lot off of going low and back airing and needling and
Alright, he could have paired like a long time ago.
Okay. It's looking pretty dunzo overseas.
Dreffen is strong right now.
This is gonna be like a 3-minute set.
JB?
JB? Oh, the tech chase platform! The tech chase. I call that the tech chase platform. Okay, lasers, but like, you're... Do you really feel good? Do you really feel good about that?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh, me personally?
Feel great about those lasers.
But when I get those big,